got involved with prescription drug abuse as a teenager. We'd basically just take whatever was handed out. People really need to understand that these prescriptions are not safe. And just because you put them on the top shelf of your medicine cabinet doesn't mean that your grandson or niece or nephew aren't going to come over and take them.
Monitor your prescription drugs. Lock them in a secure place and dispose of them properly. Don't be a part of the problem. Be the solution.